Well, two Louisiana men have been arrested for breaking the state's quarantine rules. Police say 49-year-old Brandon Wayne Boone and 26-year-old Hunter Lowe were arrested Sunday at the Daniel K. Inouye International Airport. Court documents say both men failed to self-quarantine and they did not fill out the safe travels form. Both are currently serving a 10-day jail sentence at OCCC.